One of our biggest goals in engineering the all-new 2019 Chevrolet Silverado was to make towing as safe and enjoyable as possible for all of our customers. During development, we talked to customers for 18,000 hours about towing and learned some fascinating things. We found from our customers that they want better visibility, easier trailer hitching, and improved connectivity between the truck and the trailer. As a result, we are introducing a number of towing technologies that are designed to make towing easier for our customers.
Our all-new trailering features are really going to make our customers' lives easier. They include an in-vehicle trailering app, a myChevrolet phone app, a camera system, and our all-new trailering label. The infotainment trailering app allows customers to create up to 5 profiles for their different trailers and track mileage, fuel economy, and transmission temperature while towing. Brake gain memory lets the owner set and save the brake gain setting of the integrated trailer brake controller for each trailer within the profile. A trailer light test that lets the customers run an automatic exterior light sequence to confirm that their trailer is properly connected. Wireless trailer tire sensors detect pressure as well as monitor temperature while driving. My Chevrolet trailering app comes standard on all 2019 Silverados. This app includes pre-departure, step-by-step checklists, how-to videos, and a glossary of towing terms. And now, thanks to the app, you can do a trailer light check all by yourself. To improve your visibility, we've created an all-new trailering camera package. We now have a camera that makes hitching much easier. It provides you a dynamic guideline to let you easily approach your hitch. Once close, the camera lets you zoom in on the hitch for the perfect alignment. Once you have that, we automatically set the park brake to make sure alignment doesn't change as you hitch the trailer. Almost no trucks are exactly alike, and capability tends to vary widely from truck to truck. To give you all of the information you need to calculate your exact capacities, we've created a trailering label tied to the VIN number of the individual truck. Located on the door jamb, it takes out the guesswork of towing and payload.